In Sioux City, a bus full of students got stuck in the mud today. It happened around 2 o'clock this afternoon when a Sioux City Community School District bus slid off of the I-29 on-ramp near Hamilton Boulevard. It got stuck in the mud right along the side of the road there. The students were put on another bus and crews were able to tow the bus back onto the street within a half an hour or so. No one was injured and there was only a slight delay for the drivers on the road there.